lot of sheep droppings up here today. There is a kestrel just behind me. You'll be very surprised if you can see it. But I know it does like to hover just near here. So I'm going to get set up and hope this kestrel comes back. I can see a pair of kestrels over in the distance there, which is neat. To be patient, stay nice and still, and hope they come back over here. Whatever happens, it is a beautiful evening with some really interesting clouds. I'm actually using Morten Hilmer's ball head to gimbal trick. I do have a fairly inexpensive gimbal head, but it's on a tripod that weighs an absolute ton. And I do actually quite like this setup. Said that I should be patient.